I know you all have your phones on you. Please, please, please take a second to go to Twitter and type in, I'll give you time. I'll sing a little song or something. Give me time to type, go to Twitter and type in at Belmont MCSS, or, you know, like take a picture, tweet something, and use the hashtag MCSS2016 and send it to us. We're going to be picking a winner for like favorite tweet or best tweet or something, and you'll get a prize.
So get creative.
That's a gift from us to you. So know that. And Kendall has another thing to say.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Guys, I thought all that applause was for me for a second.
I was like, oh my goodness.
Oh my God, thanks. You know. So one quick announcement. Directors, you guys are surrounded by a lot of craziness. If you want to take a second just to have some peace and quiet and maybe get some coffee or refreshments, there's a director's lounge over in Wilson. You're welcome to use it. And yeah, over to Chris. Yeah.
Let's learn a little bit about the Aristocats. The THS Aristocats with director Adam Womack and choreographer Samantha Boggs is an audition show choir consisting of Tullahoma High School students, sophomores through seniors. The Aristocats have a long-standing tradition of performing for our community, being known as the music ambassadors of Tullahoma and role models for the younger students. This select group has also competed in numerous competitions and festivals and has won several awards, including last year's People's Choice Award at the Belmont Music City Festival. Let's give it up for the Aristocats.
Thank you. I walked with you once upon a dream. I know you, the gleam in your eyes is so familiar, a gleam.
Oh,
stop shaking when all the earth is still. When ancient ghosts are waking, so many steps need taking, so many plans need making. I think I will. I think I will.
Morning glow, morning glow, starts to glimmer when you know. Winds of change are set to blow and sweep this whole land through. Morning glow is long past you. Shine for all your worth.